Welcome to the Module 3 Wrap-Up, and here's a quick review of everything we covered. We learned how to evaluate your product samples and how to choose the best supplier, how to get the best price and MOQ from your final supplier, how to create the perfect brand name, how to create your brand logo, how to buy your first UPC for your product, how to have your product packaging and inserts designed, how to determine how much inventory to order and how to have it shipped, the importance of using a freight forwarder, and then finally, how to place your order and what to do afterwards. There were a lot of actions to take during this module, so if you haven't done those yet, here's a quick review of what you need to do. Evaluate your samples and choose your final supplier. Negotiate the best price and MOQ. Choose your brand name and buy your brand domain. Order your logo. Purchase your UPC. Create your initial product listing. Design your packaging and package inserts. Determine how you'll ship your products and contact a freight forwarder. Order your inventory, and then schedule your follow-up messages. Now before we go, don't forget to claim your badges. We have the Found Supplier badge, the My Brand badge, and the My First Inventory Order badge. Go to My Badges under your profile for instructions on how to claim them. And when you're done with everything in this module, head on over to Module 4, where we'll learn all about building out your brand assets, such as your website, Facebook, YouTube, Pinterest, Twitter, and more. Thanks, and I'll see you there.